Actor Akshay Kumar chose to evade a question about not voting in the Lok Sabha elections in Mumbai and walked away. Akshay, who recently grabbed headlines for his non-political interview with Prime Minister Narendra Modi, has been widely trolled for not casting his vote on Monday.
हमेशा हम आपको बहुत प्यार करते हैं, बहुत मोहब्बत करते हैं, लेकिन कभी कभी कोई क्रिटिसाइज करता है छोटी छोटी बातों को, जैसे कि आप कल वोटिंग नहीं करी थी आपने।
चलिए
कुछ कहना चाहिए।
This is how Akshay responded when at special screening of the film Blank on Tuesday, a media person asked him about giving voting a miss. He then walked away. Akshay was one of the prominent Bollywood personalities whom Modi had tagged in a tweet asking him to encourage voting, and the actor had duly complied. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.